and a happy smiley. Coco, you were 16 the other night. What happened? I've lost 4 games in a row.
Seven.
That's
Coco
what happened.
Has 41 hours on Zarya.
He's envious of his fucking off tank, main tank.
Do you want a Zarya, dude?
He's the best.
If you're okay with it. Well, Sky is so
it's
much
fine.
Fun with Zarya.
Just gotta ask.
No, he's not a good Zarya. Don't let him have it.
But Reaper has.
Oh no, we lose Coco's Zarya.
Rip. She had not a rock straight. Coco, why is Volskaya particularly good for Zarya? Do you see the choke points? It's like fairly good distances to spam, but the choke points are so small. Unless you insta-die when they rush in, which I might. You can build ulti so fast, your ultis are usually gonna hit a lot of people.
You wanna not put balls on my wall?
Oh my god, that emote's amazing, it actually kicks a soccer ball.
Hello, Hopes.
No, dude, I've never seen anybody with it.
Passive aggressive. Dude, that smiley is just happy smiley. Stop trying to corrupt the happy smiley.
There's a chance of me throwing your boys.
I mean, it's not that bad.
Pretty good.
Where the hell did he? There he is. Greed is good. Oh, it was okay, he died.
Hey, they almost got me. Genji came out of nowhere.
Oh, woo!
Wow, I actually dashed his pin.
Behind you guys out of
I'm on the way back.
Where was Reaper you said? Oh, where was who?
Nice attack.
I'm back in the middle.
Have channel.
Rest in pieces, pumpkin boy.
Hi, hi. Hey,
man,
I don't think any on point. Got him.
Yeah.
Let's go back into the door. Oh, I thought that was a trap. They don't even have Yanka, do they?
Hit the ulti on point.
Do you know if Reinhardt has ulti?
No, he ulted us.
Alright.
Whoa, what?
They're coming in. I'm super close to ulti. Oh no, I'm dead, I'm dead. Okay, I'm barely not dead. Thanks bro. Small thing here.
Someone's on point, guys.
Oh yeah, someone is definitely on point. Fuck, he got two fucking...
That's not good.
Should have been a lot of old charge for Reinhardt. They're coming in on right, coming in on right. They're close.
Bye, McCree.
Have Tran stay alive.
Is that horse, Genny? Oh, there, Genny. Coming in.
Got him there, right?
You guys speak. Thanks, can I help? No, keep me alive, keep me alive! Okay, no need.
Yay!
Fuck, did it! Coco is finally getting more than one person in each ult. Did I ult it? Yeah, that's why. Volskaya is such a fun starting map.
We did it, team.
Thank you, Antis. Finally getting to maybe win a game. Feels good. Maybe. Now I'm jinxing it. They could follow us as well. Coco, is there any map you don't like Sara at all? For offense, defense? A map I don't like her at all.
Are you streaming Coco?
Probably like her on any map if you play the right team. Yep. Feel good. I've lost four games. Yeah. I lost four games solo queuing in a row, and you guys are the first team I actually might win with. Be proud.
Coco, they wouldn't let me play Reinhardt last game. They made me play Lucio, and I'm awful at Lucio.
What map were you Lucio on?
King's Row, the last one.
Alright, I had this Anubis game before, where the enemy Lucio was fucking always in my face, just right clicking me and punching me. So annoying.
It's so annoying. Now Harry Hook just needs to get a sub button, and I have all of you guys subscribed.
Oh, nice. What's your Twitch channel?
Mr. Peeps?
Mr. Peeps.
Do you have emotes yet?
I have one. So technically I don't have emotes. I just have an emote.
I don't need the sub to Coco, I already have video evidence of him calling me the best Reinhardt NA.
Did I? If we win this game, and you can be the best Reinhardt NA.
Yeah.
I'll just be the best Reinhardt to you.
No jinx, please.
Go aggressive, let's go, no fear.
What's going on?
On point.
Hammer all day.
That was easy enough. Wow, didn't have to do anything this game.
Coco, you should play with us.
Nah, Coco, it was a pleasure, man.
GG's.
Solo queue is the man's way to win.
And lose.
Any more than 3 queue, you just get full teams against you, and it sucks.
Top 3 maps for Saria? Top 3 maps for Saria, maybe Volskaya, obviously. Volskaya. Lee Jung, Volskaya, Lee Jung, and...
That's your teammate.
Okay. Fuck, that's so dumb.
Which one is the third best? King's Row, maybe?
Best play of the game I've ever seen.
Thank you.
I like that thank you, Marshall.
Where it like cut off and went to the end.
No, for loving my Saria.
Because I killed both of them after the round ended.
Coco, what do you think is the most annoying part of Overwatch? That Tracer and Genji were so strong and don't really have any counterplay?